有，大家啦啦，大家，然后我是那那之后，那我们接着继续我们的 Beats 的 Bullet， 那我们就不多说，我们走吧 ，Let's go。好，今天是星期五，是什么？自愿帮助农夫不管我事情，什么什么教堂，好像很多都不管我事情啊，走吧。然后呢？不要卡住啊喂！呀，他卡住是不是？吓到我了。Was plagued by the smell of Vickers Vargas fruity cologne. It was like the sharp citrus scent was chasing me around the house, as if Vickers was right there in my living room. When I finally realized the smell was coming from a big basket of oranges, it didn't put me any more at ease. I'd opened my door to lots of threatening mail, evidence of criminal wrongdoing.Even a dead ferret or two, but fruit, never. You the fruit guy?
Excuse me?
Was it you that brought the basket of oranges?
Nah, it was here when I arrived.
Fine. So who are you?
Today, I'm your driver.
And, where are we driving?
To work.
That's it?
Yeah, we have to make an important stop along the way.
Where?
The ranch.
What ranch?
Just the ranch.
Fine.
好麻烦的感觉。这好熟悉啊。
The morning seemed surreal, and I took in the magic. Why wreck it with meaningless chatter?As my tight-lipped chauffeur drove an hour through God knows where, I started to feel like I was in the middle of a bad dream, probably lying bloody and concussed in the alley behind the old colony club, my nose buried in a rotten orange peel. But no, this was no dream. The silence was real. The sound of the engine was real. The dust was real enough, too. And there was the ranch over the horizon. It all seemed familiar.The Sand family's overbearing mansion has been the talk of the headlines for decades, but few have managed to get closer than a few miles. I guess I'm just lucky. I didn't know you took private meetings, Mr. Sand.
Only if I expect good company.
I'm surprised my company ranks at all.
Today, yes. Today is a special day.
So it seems.
Do you often go to the old colony club, Jack?
Every week.
Meet any interesting people there?
As a rule, no.
Sometimes you make a date, right? Sometimes make new friends.
Sometimes, I guess.But that's not why I go.
And why?
I consider it a hobby.
A hobby. Do you know anything about my hobbies?
Well, judging by the half dozen animal skins I stepped on walking over here, it's not much of a reach to say you like hunting.
Love it. Well, I say that now. It seemed so tedious when I was a child, took ever so long. But now I'm older. I've developed a new talent.
What talent is that?
Patience. The will to wait for the right moment. Let's say you want a deer. You know, you deserve it. You've even decided what dishes its meat will go to and where you'll mount its horns. But to get that deer, you've got to wait. To sit in the bushes and stay nice and quiet. Professional hunters will tell you that the hunt is a rare craft. There are many rules. It's shrouded in mystery and ancient skill.Well, that's all complete nonsense. To get a deer, you just sit on the sidelines for a long enough time, pinpoint the moment when it's finally time to shoot. I learned the talent, Jack, but not like you. Oh, Jack, you truly are the master.
I don't understand.
Oh, come on, Jack. I know about the half million. I know your plan. Kendrick told me everything. Needless to say, I'm impressed. Decided to just become the foliage. You turned yourself into a bush, surrounded by deer who've been so fruitfully multiplying for decades. But all this time, you've held your rifle at the ready. Forgive an old man his imagery, Jack. I've the heart of a poet, I confess.
Look, I don't know what was said between you and Kenric, but it sounds like you got it wrong.
Oh, I think I understand everything just fine. And I think we understand each other quite well. Jack, in the coming war, we'll make excellent partners.
What war?
One war falls upon every generation. My grandfather drove out the Ambersons back when he was 27. My father destroyed that psychopath gangster, Boris Bell, when he was a sprightly 30. At 69, I'd begun to think my war had passed me over. But my time has come at last. Tomorrow, Vicus Varga declares war, and I'm obliged to answer.
So, we're talking about Varga now.
I don't know how he thinks. I don't even know whether he plans his actions or not. I can't divine his purpose. Hell, I don't even know where he comes from. He's a man not of our breed, wouldn't you say? But when he arrived here, I invited him in, told him we could work together. An official invitation penned in my own hand and written on some very expensive paper. And can you imagine his reply? A fruit basket. What sense can be made of such a message?
I guess it means whatever you want it to.
Precisely.
I'm late for work, Mr. Sand.
You know, Jack, I could just give you $500,000 right now. Cash, whatever denominations you like. But I would never insult you so. If I went stalking my prey for so many years, I wouldn't want someone else to shoot it for me. I understand you, Jack. And I'll never ask you for anything that's contrary to your nature. Just think about our conversation. Think about it.
And you 你们要打架就去打架吧，不关我的事情啊，喂。
Like I said, it's a whole new life, and I've had to give up some old habits. One of them, keeping away from things that don't concern me. Now I can't afford the luxury. This spotlight I'm under, concerns is all I got.
天啊，这个好烦哦！ 帮尚德吧，毕竟他帮我们的朋友这样子。 我希望我没有帮错了，最多就是死掉了，就那么简单。因为在什么时候尚德也是有帮到我们那个老朋友嘛，对不对？帮他掏这样子。好，左右不止了，可以可以可以，回家休息吧。哦，邻居死了，我现在警察不够哎，先不可以吧？ 哦，你家不够，对不起，不是我不要给你，就给你了。好，走吧。今天就来听，我还是比较喜欢这一个啊，不对，不对，不对，不对，这一个，这一个，这一个啊，不对，不对，不对，不对，不对，啊哈 ，Let's go， 走吧。 什么？消防队机就是我们计划队员才比赛，你好像一直扣哎，你很烦哎、欸、你，够了哦，你扣够了哦，你吧。哇，放下飞机。什么鬼东西呀、啊？故意消减是怎样啊？我去你的！我突然间好讨厌他哦，不要问我为什么。 满足，都这样就饱啦。哦，我终于可以请新人了，我看一下哦，二四五，我这边就五个人，然后这边的话二三个人，所以B需要多两个人这样子，烦死了，你去B吧。 TV， 然后我们再请多两个家人，看一下，你去 A 吧，对吗？是 A 对不对？对对对对对。啊，烦死了！看一下哦，正常。这个你行不行啊你？再来多一个吧，去吧，帮他讲。警察啊！啊，算了啦，你先去 A， 你先去 B。OK 了。副手是什么？哦，他帮我是不是？算吧，算吧。黑帮应该没东西，对不对 ？OK 了。好、哦，啊，烦死了。我们接到什么俱乐部经理报警电话，拒绝20个人发生冲突，带着道具。目前有一个人伤人在此，你去吧你，然后你也去吧你，你今天最后一天了，你去吧，你去吧，你去吧。啊，叫4个人好了，去吧。其实为什么特警只能用一次啊？如果特警可以用很多次就好了。可恶。我希望警车可以用很多次，如果只能用一次的话，我觉得这辆太扯了，真的太扯了。啊，等一下了，去吧。这个要十点了，我没办法了，对不起。警察不够人手，好不好？警察不够人手，有人还笑我警察。我去不了的话，也不管我事情了，好不好？去不了啦！怎么？又有一个人死掉，是不是？没有哎、欸，没人死掉，还会有人死掉，对不起。故意伤害，我帮不了啦，算了，不管事情。好，我现在又要等我警察回来。哦，好麻烦哦。他很讨厌的，他去掉的都是我自己比较强的警察，然后没有强警察都不去，我去你的，超讨厌。回来没啊？好，怎么？骑着车起来几个留胡子的，我没有那一个帅的啦。估计他是在祈祷。啊，算了，你们三个去吧，哥。我突然间好想找你们哦，你们帮我杀掉那一，帮我杀掉那个市副局的人吧，拜托，帮我杀掉我就 OK 了，有没有？知道吗？出现瘫软，然后疯子机给我什么毒药，看我帮我拜托哈，你们去吧。虽然说我不知道发生什么事情，我觉得这个镇子里面的人很多疯子，这么简单，只要玩的真假的，好快，不错，我喜欢。看到没？哦，有被捕，然后就没死是啊，没死就好。哦，还拿到哎、欸，我想下、啊，算了，待会进去吧。等我们之后穷的时候我们再用。看到没？是不是？虚假报警，我去你的！没到虚假报警就保啦、啊。哎、欸，今天好少哦，三个案子而已，真假了，对我真好。话说，我这个警察快走了，感觉十分难过。我有办法留他下来吗？我有办法留他下来，我一定会留，绝对会留，180会留，1800，好不好？呀、yeah, ，这是什么？可以黑袋子放上15小时没人看管。你还有你去好了 ，Go。呀，我突然间想要找我的小助手，副手你来，副手，这个吧，可以出现，可以，你之后帮我带他去吧，谢谢，有你真好。好了没啊？话说副手还可以这种摸啊？买一个针线为你收集重要的信息，这是什么？提高。参加室外活动，还有这样子哦，迟点吧，等之后吧。好了没啊？你们好久哦，好久哦。到了。 没发现新照片，我这样子我做不了事情啊。这样子里面的东西在动，我觉得往后退吧。真假的？这样都可以让他逃走？好吧，算了。我就如果里面是人的话，开枪的话就会死；如果我自己去开的话，可能会被那些人射死。所以我觉得最好方法就是等那个人来。结果呢，还是让他逃走了。这也不能怪我，好不好？拜托。好啦，下班 ，Let's go。因为我感觉做什么不对，啊，两个人不见了啦，讨厌。